threats of county show how awful their wheelchair access is. And I actually yelled at Mayor Stack in Union City. I said, Mayor Stack, you have some nerve banning medical cannabis. You have cancer patients that are suffering. You have people in wheelchairs that have no access. You have disabled war vets that have no access in your town. They're locked out. He said, Mr. Grimes, stop right there. He says, both of my parents died from cancer. Both of my parents were in wheelchairs. We're gonna take this ordinance back. We're gonna fix it to take out the medical part. And we're gonna keep the adult use in there, the ban. I got no problem with that. I was on OxyContin for 10 years. I can't tell you how many pills I bought here at the Walgreens here. I had thousands and thousands of pills. I was on 90 milligrams of Oxy every 3 hours, an incredible amount. They were trying to kill me. And I don't take any pills anymore by using cannabis. Just using cannabis alone, I got off all those pills. It wasn't easy. It was very hard, but I got off it. So I hope that you consider the medical aspect of it. And I could care less about people that want to get high. I want to help the people that really need it right now.